In this challenge, you will design a drag device system to slow a falling object, like how NASA slows a spacecraft before it lands on some planets. To slow down and protect a spacecraft as it enters the atmosphere of planetary bodies like Mars, engineers and scientists behind NASA's LOFTID mission created an inflatable aeroshell that acts as a decelerator and a heat shield. Why? Mars's atmosphere is thick enough to provide some drag, but too thin to decelerate a spacecraft as quickly as it would in Earth's atmosphere. So, NASA engineers came up with a way to slow down and protect a spacecraft as it descends through these tricky conditions. Now let's dive into NASA's LOFTID mission by creating a drag device that slows your spacecraft and protects it. To successfully complete this challenge, your spacecraft must fall slower with your drag device than without your drag device, all while staying within the constraints. To start, cut out the spacecraft using the provided template. Put 20 to 30 grams of weight inside your spacecraft. To test your drag device system, set up a drop zone. Each drop should be from 2 meters. Then, record how long it takes the spacecraft to land without the drag device. The materials you use and how you build your drag device system are up to you. Now let's drop our drag device system. Which drag device do you think will stay in the air the longest and land most gently? These drag device designs were okay, but we think you can do much better. Don't forget, this is a challenge, so you may run into obstacles and your designs might fail at first, but that is a normal part of the engineering design process. The important thing is don't give up. Ask questions, make improvements, and try again. That's what we do at NASA every day.